Today I 3D printed this, which solves a problem with these rollers, because when you're finished painting, you try to wrap them up and end up in a gooey mess. So to solve this, we designed the tidy tube, loaded up PLA for the tube, TPU for the cap, and hit print. Just over an hour and 60 grams of filament later, I can slide my cap on the roller, so when I'm finished, I just slide the tube over the top and stay paint free.